Shailaja, class nursery subject Maths. So this is term 1 and 2, part 16 in Maths. This is term 1 and 2, part 16. Things required: term book 1 and 2, practice book 2, pencil, eraser and sharpener. So you should be ready with your term book 1 and 2, practice book 2, pencil, eraser and sharpener. So today we are going to learn the new number, that is number 10, which you like this. So you should be ready with your page number 48 in term book 1 and 2. So this is the number 10. 1, 0, 10. What is the children? You know 0, right? This is 1. That is standing line. And this is 13. That is 0. 1, 0, 10. So this is number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10. Once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there are not 10 fingers in my hand, right? Yes, once again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, now I have the chalk pieces. How many chalk pieces I have? Let us count. See, I have this many chalk pieces. Now I will count how many chalk pieces are there now. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So there are 10 chalk pieces, right? So this is number 10. How we are going to write number 10? So this is standing up line and circle. Once again, standing up line and circle. That is 1, 0, 10. What is the children? 1, 0, 10. Okay? So we have previous class, we have learned number 9. After 9, which number will come? 10. 1, 0, 10. Okay? Yes, now here. How many chalk are there? Now let us count. Yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So there are 10 chocolates. So how many chocolates we have here? We have here chocolates are 10 chocolates. Okay? Now we are going to write now. Hold your pencil. Okay? Yes, here. 1, 0, 10. Standing up line. 1, 0, 10. Okay? Standing up line. Circle. That is 1, 0, 10. Okay? Standing up line. Circle. That is 1, 0, 10. Okay? Standing up line. Circle. That is 1, 0, 10. Next line. Standing up line. That is 1, 0. 1, 0, 10. Okay? 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10. Okay, children, so with this, we have finished page number 48 in term book 1 and 2. Now we are moving to page number, practice book page number 110, that is 110. Okay, now this we are going to write. Now trace it here. 1, 0, 10. Now here also you should trace. 1, 0, 10. Now start writing. How many stars are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many stars are there? 10 stars. Okay, here 1, 0, 10. Once again, 1, 0, 10. Now you have, you also write with me, children. 1, 0, 10. 1, 0, 10.
1 0 10 1 0 10 1 0
zero, ten. One, zero, ten. Okay. Now the last line. One, zero, ten. 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 And one, zero, ten. So we have finished number 10. Okay? 1, 0, 10. So below we have finished numbers from 1 to 10. Once again, shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we have finished 10 numbers. Okay? So what is your homework? Learn and write page number 111 and 113 in practice book 2 and number 10 in maths notebook. So you have number 10, you have write page number 111 and 113 in practice book 2 and you have to write number 10 in your maths notebook. Okay, children? Yes, so with this we have finished today class. We'll meet in the next class. Till that time, thank you. Take care.